Hello, in this video we will show you how to connect an SMA home storage battery to a Sunny Boy smart energy. When performing any work on the inverter, also refer to the system manual and observe all safety relevant information. Ensure that both the miniature circuit breaker and the DC load breaker switch of the inverter are switched off before starting with the electrical connection. Use the hex key included in the scope of delivery to open the inverter's SMA Easy Lock and then remove the lid from the inverter. When connecting the cable, observe the requirements on the battery communication cable and the information in the product-specific documentation. You must remove the cover of the communication assembly before connecting the cable. Guide the battery communication cable through the middle enclosure, opening into the inverter. To do this, remove the filler plug from the enclosure opening. Insert the cable gland with 4-hole cable support sleeve and tighten it from the inside with the counter nut. Remove the 4-hole cable support sleeve from the cable gland before cutting it to size, so that you can insert the cable. Then insert it with the cable back into the cable gland and plug the cable into the network socket marked battery. Ensure that the battery communication cable is securely placed by pulling slightly on it. This completes the connection of the battery communication on the inverter side. You can now replace the cover of the communication assembly. Afterwards, connect the battery power cable. To do this, remove the sealing plug from the enclosure opening, insert the cable gland with 2-hole cable support sleeve and tighten it from the inside with the counter nut. Remove the 2-hole cable support sleeve from the cable gland, pierce it using a screwdriver and then guide the cable through. You can then insert the 2-hole cable support sleeve with the cables into the cable gland and the device and connect the conductors to the corresponding terminal. Observe the markings on the terminal block. To open the terminal, insert a flat blade screwdriver into the upper opening of the terminal and insert the cables. You can then remove the screwdriver. Ensure that the cable is securely placed by pulling slightly on the cable. This completes the installation on the inverter side, and you can now replace the cover of the enclosure on the inverter and secure it using the hexagon head bolt. Ensure that the EMC brackets are correctly in place and undamaged. Prior to connecting the battery to the inverter, ensure that the battery is mounted and installed correctly. Follow the instructions from the respective operating manual. The battery communication cable can now be connected directly to the SMA home storage using the RG45 coupler outdoor. To do this, remove the adapter, feed the communication cable through the cable support sleeve and union nut into the adapter, then tighten the union nut and connect it to the SMA home storage. You can now prepare the inverter DC lines. To do this, the MC4 connectors must be crimped onto the cables. Now connect the upper butt plus connector of the uppermost battery module to the positive terminal. The lower connector of the lowest battery module must be connected with the negative terminal of the inverter. The SMA Home Storage has now been connected to the inverter and can be commissioned. During the commissioning, the battery will be detected automatically. We hope that this video could help you with your questions. If you need any further assistance, check out other tech tips on our channel or comment your questions below this video. Would you like to receive the latest tech tips on SMA products? Then subscribe to our channel.